Canadian team, Bishop McNamara, coming in 10th ranked according to the latest ESPN high school rankings.
Bishop McNamara, obviously,
they're coming in 10th ranked according to the latest ESPN high school rankings.
Bishop McNamara, obviously, they're
25 opponents. We take a look at their starting five, led by McDaniel, the point guard. Nice pass. Harris with a finish down low. Rescue program into not just national providence. As there's a look inside. Nice finish. 4-0 start for Bishop McNamara. National prominence. He talked with us about wanting to make a statement that this team belongs amongst the best all across North America, not just in Canada, but competing in a number of American tournaments as well. There's the finish for McDaniel.
Easier said than done.
McDaniel, a Naismith Girls High School Basketball Player of the Year watch list, as there's a finish finally falling for Crestwood Prep. And immediately right back the other direction, Bishop McNamara.
Some easy scores.
Here for Bishop McNamara, Mary Emoting driving and laying it in. McNamara now up 10-3. Here's a steal. McDaniel on the break and one opportunity. Kick out, corner three, misses everything. Corbett pushing, nice pass. The lay-in too easy. Samuels with the bucket.
Transition, that's eight fast break transition points for Bishop McNamara so far.
And there is a basket, a much needed one. Turnovers, as that three is too strong. Bishop McNamara has been able to get out and transition off of defensive boards and just pushing it ahead before this Crestwood team really catches up. There's a lay-in from Fournier.
And there's
Porter ahead to McLeod. Three ball falls. The got McCure knocks it down.
They call it the DMV. You know, tough, gritty. These kids play ball all the time. They love the game. They love playing, and it shows. Focus here. Again, just the lack of communication on the assignments defensively. Now, that can happen sometimes when you don't have as much time to prepare because you're playing game after game after game. Here's where I think they have the advantage. When they come down in transition, they need to attack early. Nice little one-legged Dirk Nowitzki.
Exactly, that was a little Dirk
Asia
X.
Wilson type move there.
Now just trailing by five.
And it's a combination of change here with the zone, and even though they're in a zone, they're still aggressive defensively.
Princess Moody, or McCure rather, Porter with the ball. McCure for three, got it! Education that'll help them moving forward in life, be leaders in whatever they do.
Yeah, also a little bit of selfish motive there. He himself said he wanted to partake in IHOP.
Movement going to work. McDaniel can't get the lay-in. Pushing the pace here is Crestwood. Corner three falls. The
momentum is swung now.
Not there. Fournier to Porter. Got it! Ava Porter on fire from beyond the arc. 12-2 run. Ava Crestwood now with a chance to extend the lead. They're up by 12 here, midway through quarter number three. Fournier drives and one.
Just a nice isolation on the wing there, defense.
Kind of working the half court offense now. It's Harris. McDaniel gets the bucket and one.
A situation like this when you're a freshman, it's only going to help you grow.
Corbett gives it away. 10 to go. Driving is Fournier, gets the lane.
It's really just making sure that they understand the game, the way the Americans play, physical, gritty. But then just, you know, we talked about scouting, of course, right? That's something that you really need to make sure for the point to get them ready for the next level.
Another thing that coach mentioned, there's a quick turnover. Transition chance here for Moody, lays it in. Turnover though. Transition chance. Porter denied, whistle blows.
We'll have good timing.
Fournier working down low, turn around, got it.
Here's where you need to see McDaniel take over here, give them opportunities there. Good look, the right pass.
it with the and one opportunity. Cutting.
You got to make the defense move if you're going to drive to the basket.
Harris up and in.
Lack of execution on the offensive end.
Misses the second, though. Quick steal for Crestwood. Last few seconds ticking down. Foul called. A bit. Tip off just about a half hour from now. There's the final buzzer. Press championship. The Nike Tournament of Champions third place game in the books. Crestwood Prep comes out on top after an absolute battle against Bishop McNamara. On behalf of our entire ESPN crew and my partner Helen Williams, appreciate you joining us. Stick around. The final coming up next.